your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, the heat is on. We enjoyed a cooler day on Sunday with all that cloud cover. But as we head into your Memorial Day Monday, things are going to change. We're going to see temperatures warming up. We'll start off at 72 degrees with a few clouds, but generally more sunshine than we started off Sunday with. By lunchtime on Monday, we're talking about 77 degrees, a warm southerly breeze bringing in some warmer air. We'll top out at 85 degrees by the afternoon. And with that, there is a chance for an isolated pop-up thunderstorm. Not all of us will get wet. In fact, most of us will stay dry, but do keep an eye to the sky for some of those pop-up storms. A bit chilly start in the mountains there, 56 degrees. As the day goes on, you'll even warm up to the 70s there with a mixture of sun and clouds, and a better chance for isolated thunderstorms up in the mountains. Temperatures will be cooling quickly, though, with those storms at 73 degrees, but even you will be in the 80s by the end of the daytime. A good day to go out in the lake. We're talking about partly cloudy skies. Water temperature right now at about 79 degrees, but keep that sunscreen handy. We're talking about UV index is really high about 10, so you'll need that sunscreen because you'll burn it as little as about 20 minutes. Much more on your forecast coming up on WYFF News at 6 and 11.